Good morning, Patriots. Welcome to Rex Spines TV. I'm Peyton Forbes. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, October 13th, 2021. Scholars, let's get ready for our Brain Break segment. Now let's go to Randy for our Hispanic Heritage segment.
Thank you, Peyton. Jaime Alfonso Escalante Gutierrez was a Bolivian-American educator known for teaching students calculus from 1974 to 1991. Escalante was born in 1930 in La Paz, Bolivia. In 1993, the asteroid 5095 Escalante was named after him. He began teaching math to troubled students in a violent Los Angeles school and became famous for leading many of them to pass the advanced placement calculus test. Escalante was proud of his heritage and culture. Now let's go to Scott for today's sports highlights.
Thank you, Randy. Sports fans, 20-year-old American figure skater Star Andrews has been skating since she was about 3 years old. She became amazed with the sport when her mom took her to a skating rink. She is also one of only a few African-American female figure skaters right now, and she hopes to win an Olympic gold medal one day for Team USA. She is working to represent us at the next Winter Olympics in Beijing 2022. Star strives to be a role model for younger skaters of color and wants to bring more diversity to competitive figure skating. With a name like Star, I think we can all agree she is destined to go far. Now let's go to Sonia for the lunch report.
Thank you, Scott. Today's lunch is market meatballs, pearl couscous, broccoli, fresh banana, vanilla cookie, and groceries and milk. Students, please let your teachers know if you will be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Let's get back to Peyton.
Thank you, Sonia. Patriots, the fall festival is on October 30th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. The cost for the entry ticket is $5. It includes access to get candy at all trucks and businesses. I can't wait to see all the awesome decorations. Sports fans, girls basketball tryouts are this Thursday, October 14th in the gym. The tryouts start at 3:45 p.m. and end at 5 o'clock p.m. Make sure to check out our Hispanic Heritage Stories, which is on our YouTube channel. You can read stories in Spanish with your favorite teachers. Patriots, thank you for coming to support our school at last night's family night. Be sure to continue visiting Mini Donut World through the rest of October. You can order your own gourmet mini donuts. You can mix and match toppings to make your perfect donut. Make sure you mention Renaissance Charter School at Pines in the special instructions. All sales go towards helping our school. Scholars, I love seeing all of your nerdy outfits. Tomorrow is Jersey Day. Show off your favorite team. And lastly, sports fans, on Wednesday, October 27th, there will be a boys basketball and girls soccer interest meeting. It will be held in the gym from 3:45 p.m. to 5 p.m. To pre-qualify, you need a minimum of 2.0 GPA. Your behavior in class needs to be satisfactory. You'll need a confirmed ride home. You will also need an official physical done prior to the tryouts. And finally, volleyball players will take team photos on Thursday, October 14th from 3:45 p.m. to 4 p.m. Make sure to bring volleyball knee pads, black socks, and black shoes.
Thank you, Peyton. Hey, Patriots. It looks like today's weather is going to be 78 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. It looks like we're taking a break from the sun. In other weather news, a sinkhole is constantly growing in North Carolina, bigger and bigger every day. Due to constant rainfall, this hole was created during the massive Hurricane Eta. People in the area said that if rain continues, the sinkhole can become a very big problem for that area. Now let's go to Valencia for today's birthdays.
Thank you, Destiny. Today's birthday boys and girls are Maria Dorbayo and Jaden Zill. Happy birthday! Now let's see what our Hispanic Heritage Ambassadors are doing with our segment, Hispanic Heritage Interviews.
We are ready here.
We are with Ms. Santiago, and she is our ESC specialist. Ms. Santiago, we're celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month. Could you let us know what are some things that students can do to celebrate?
Definitely, they can sing, dance, share a kind word with each other, be friendly, be merry. It's all a part of the Hispanic heritage culture, I guess, to be outgoing and friendly with each other.
And you're of Hispanic heritage, correct? Mm-hmm. So how do you kind of instill those values in your own kids at home, or how do you celebrate being Hispanic in your own home?
We do listen to a lot of music, salsa, merengue. It just livens up our... any chance we have to just spend time together as a family.
Would you like to show some of those salsa merengue moves that you
mentioned
a while ago? Thank you so much for your time, Santiago. All right, let's see who's next.
Yeah.
Basilio.
Oh, no.
What is your favorite food from Hispanic heritage? Come on.
Pork, rice, and beans.
Ooh, come on, don't be cheesy. ¿Cuál es tu comida favorita, Basilio? Come on, Basilio, don't be shy.
I cannot believe I shouldn't have passed by. Arroz, frijoles, y la carne de cerdo.
Mira para allá, ya, se nos fue. Da.
Lo que dije en español, te lo dije en español.
No, gracias, Basilio. Era todo, no te traumatices, ya. Bye, bye.
Thank you, Ms. Cuadrado and Ms. Kane. That was amazing. Patriots, here are your past expectations. It represents, present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Now for yesterday's trivia winners. Congrats to Ms. Newton, Ms. Silvera, Ms. Santori, Ms. Borth, Ms. Jimenez, Ms. Stone, Ms. Blanc, Ms. Mraz, Ms. Andenqua, Ms. Onnelly, Ms. June, Ms. Carter, and Ms. Fletcher. You all had the correct answer to yesterday's trivia question, which was, which mammal is the only one that can truly fly? The correct answer is a bat. Now, teachers and scholars, here is today's trivia question. What are the three states of matter? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 10 a.m. in order for your response to be reviewed. Winners will be announced on the next morning announcements. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a wonderful Wednesday. And don't forget, this year we are all about fundamentals and forward focus. Have a great day! Thank you.